Yeah, he's 6'4 right now as an eighth grader.
Oh my goodness.
Hard to keep him in clothes. Good thing he wears shorts all the time.
Become a specialist at the buzzer shot. Remember, he had one from half court a couple of weeks ago. Oklahoma City wins the third quarter 28-24. And here is Toney Douglas again, just beating the buzzer with an acrobatic hook shot over the head.